this. I guess I should start a new game while I'm doing this. Yes, perfect. I gotta tap that in order to open the Chester menu. That's actually pretty cool. Okay. As per usual, all my characters are gummy named. Sorcerer. Sorcerer looks pretty cool. Right, this is gonna be our character. Actually, yeah, pardon. Yeah. Cause I don't accept. Oh, yeah. Alright. In the Age of Ancients?
In the Age.
Who gives a shit? It's RPG. It's all about the action. At least that's what I've heard.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
Is this my fate?
This is your fate.
Alright, this is my fate. I'm forced to be here. Smack the wall, and now I can begin. Alright. Got to put here, put here. Of course it is. Bonfire. Lit. And I got the trophy for it. I wonder what that is up there. Surely it's nothing bad. Alright, good. We got rid of that ghost.
Afraid I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
All right.
Regrettably, now I would hate and.
Alright, with that done, we can now get up here. Should probably heal up. There we go. There we go. First try. right. You'll love to see it. Killed him first try. That was one tough boss. It's a little lost on the edge.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
Well? Y'all wanna see a magister real quick? As you can see, in this cutscene, there's no tree right there. Now, tree.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thurlan. If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance.
All right. 6 feet away.
Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain, but I also want here. No. Oh my. Oh, I have so good.
Yes.
Very well.
Join.
Now, come again.
Yeah, I might. So I need to get better stuff. No response. She cannot speak. Anyways, let's just go on down here. Yeah. Ow. I did a rest action. Oh my god, I'm done. That was entirely my fault. I should have rested at the bonfire. You know what? Let's take a little detour into the New Londo ruins. Why not? There's something in there we might need. What else is over here? Surely some good stuff. Wow. A dead dragon. No, it's dead. I'll take the sword down. I rolled into that. accident. Wow. Not even enough strength to use the grass press shield. Oh well.
Well, you must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
All right.
Oi, where are you off?
Don't mind that. There we go. So now that I've legitimately acquired 5 souls, let's just see where I can level up. I don't know, we're only level 30. I mean, we got, what is that? 2,998 souls. Not too much, you know? It's a good amount. But, we might use this. We're gonna need a lot of this. that's not bad. I could probably do it with this. Yeah, that looks good. That looks pretty good. You think? Wait, you think this looks like some good stats, chat? I think these are some good stats. Alright, except. Alrighty. I think I could use a little bit more. Yeah, you're right. I actually love up resistance more. About 25 resistance, that seems fair. 1001 health, that seems good. There we go. Alright, seems like a pretty good drop. Who knows? Andre, can you tell me level this thing up real quick? Thank you.
Don't get you.
I won't. Well, let's test this thing out real quick. You know? Let's see if I like it. Yeah, this seems like decent. Not too much, but you know, it could be better. It could be worse too. I don't want a normal weapon though. Yeah, I might need a normal weapon. Let me rest here real quick. What do I need? I'm gonna probably use some humanity. Oh yeah, that's right. See, I'm just pretty new to this game, you know? I'm not even sure what I'm doing right now. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I probably should. Yeah, it's restored. And revives to a human. There we go. try and take off gloves. No matter. Ow. Ow, I don't know how to parry. Oh, I messed that up. I'm dumb. I just really don't know what I'm doing in this game. That was strange. Anyways. Come on. Come on. Down here. Yeah, I did. You see, I'm pretty new to the game. Matchmaking failed. I wonder why. I feel like I got power. That didn't work. Oh, it did. This is the difficult part. There we go. I think it's nice and slowly. There we go. It's taking a while, but this is better than spinning. Alright, I think I found my way. Yeah, I did. Wolf ring, one of the special rings granted to four knights of Gwyn. Snack. Snack mag. Am I still fat rolling? I am! Ow. That was a good game. That was perfect time. swear, this game is just... No, it's free. I understand. At least I got what I went there for. No matter. I mean, yeah, I could have just gone to Analongo right there, but eh, who cares? All I really need now is just, see it. Actually, I know what I was going in there for. I was going in there for the gold server. Eh, no matter. See what's up there and at the top of the church. What do you guys think is going to be up there? What's a Taurus demon? I haven't seen any of those things. Sounds pretty holy.
I love this song.
Over here. Oh. Oh, look, more humanity. Good. Yeah?
Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse.
Sure, bud. Why not? You seem pretty friendly.
Thank you. Yes. Sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this. And I guarantee a reward. Only later.
All right. Now it's time to do the best thing I've ever seen in my life. So, as you can see, everything here is dead. Literally everything. Now, observe as I resurrect the dead. All you gotta do is go down here. Didn't know that place was solid. Okay. Alright, so you go down here.
How's your rat? You have some. Maybe crashed, fallen.
Anyways, come down here. I'm talking to this guy. Right here.
I have your reward. But there are methods now.
Oh, he's talking to him. Now, go up here again. And now the dead will be resurrected. So, is A, everything's still gonna be dead, or B, everything's back alive? We shall find out. Oh, hello. So yeah, everything's back alive as soon as you talk to him. I'm pretty sure everything over here is alive still as well. Well, of course, besides that. Yep, still alive. I think I ought to rest at the bonfire. We can go back into the Sense Fortress. Actually, nah, I'm not gonna go back into the Sense Fortress. I know exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to go fight the, whatever he was. I think it was Horse Demon? What he was talking about? Yeah, let's go fight the Horse Demon. Go set a fire link. Maybe upgrade Zestus Flask. Don't need it for such a boss called Horus, even. No? This guy's pretty powerful. Awesome. Well, that was pretty good battle. Right there. So I've lost a bed. Why not? I can use those. Did that rat just jump out of the way? That's good. You mean my every move? Yeah, I just love it. Anyways, let's go. Up here? Yeah. Oh! No, that's not a thing. No, I did that wrong. There we go. I think I gotta go down this ladder. Get a Taurus Demon. Yeah, I think this is the way to Taurus Demon. They locked it off so you can't go in your early game, you know? It's pretty difficult. What's this over here? Oh, ambush. That's what it is. Right, maybe not a daredevil to access this area. So close. Actually, I wonder if we just go down like this. Nah, I actually have to go all the way down. That's crazy. I hate that about this glitch. I mean, legitimate tactic. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, you see, now I have the key to get over here. Oh, where was the area? I think it was right over here. Yeah, right here.
scorpion.
Dogs, you make me look bad. Right. There, I killed the Taurus demon. Shut up. Alright. What's up here? Oh, sold. Alright. Let's see what's down here. Key to the depths. That's only a nice place. Surely nothing bad will happen down here, you know? Shoulder. Man, I cannot talk. Alright. Oh. I've heard about these. They're harder than Blinn. That didn't one shot. Do you want to drop down or okay?
You. Yes. Here, open. You must help me.
Alright.
Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive. I started to think. Thank you. I am out.
Alright. Very nice. You're really not going to drop down? Okay, do whatever you want. Do I have to go down here? Yeah, we gotta go down. Giant rat.
Shemai, and good day to you. I'm Donald of Zenith. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
All right. What do you got? I'll take that.
Thank you.
Seems pretty easy. Yeah, I died once, but hey, gotta bring a few eggs to make the omelet. All right, let's get back into it. Thank you. Oh, man, you really don't want to get me that. I'm just going to...